This is my room. Awake now? Do you remember why you're here? Is that important? Do you want me to refresh your memory on all the silly things you did last night in my room? Wipe the corner of your mouth before you go. You're a mess when you sleep. Stop staring. The food's getting cold. Does that mean the atmosphere at Souvenir is no good? Whenever you're there, all you do is eat. Flattering me won't get you a bonus. Oh, really? We'll see about that. Want to go somewhere else? Shaking like a leaf. Are you sure? That's fine, but if you lose your nerve halfway out, I'm not carrying you back. Don't look down. Look at me. Don't think about what's under you. Just walk forward. Looks like you've gotten over it. Relax. After all, holding your hand is much easier than carrying you. Old guy? Thank you. can't believe his goading was more effective than mine. Dummy. Next time, remember, with me here, you don't have to handle everything by yourself. Don't you like surprises? Just follow me. And that just means your imagination isn't fertile enough. We haven't gotten to the surprise yet. Did that lunch you just had get scared out of you? I never said I'd cook for you. Anyway, we've got another destination today. One with no tolerance, unfortunately. It's a bit cold. Let it sit for a while first. Come on, I can see you're getting restless. Don't forget, you've got a new show proposal to write up when you get back. What? Are you tired of looking at the sea already? Here is today's main event. You know this place? I just like the scenery here, and it's less crowded than the Big Island. As for those mysterious incidents, I don't believe a word. I'll go in and check it out. You stay here and don't run off. Are you there? Can you hear me? Where are you?
Just glad you're fine. If you were trying to scare me, then you succeeded. Hear that? That's proof that you scared me. You not to run off. I guess from now on, I'll just never let go of your hand. Hang on, slowly. I'm here. What's to be scared of? And you think I'm going to let you do that? You sit down first. I'll take a look at your foot. The more you panic, the more it'll swing. Okay. This time, really no sudden movements. We'll both go tumbling. Are you hurt anywhere else? We'll take care of it as soon as we get back to the hotel. Dummy, I said don't move. I didn't say you couldn't breathe. Are you practicing holding your breath for when we go scuba diving tomorrow? Hey! To prevent a certain idiot from tipping us over. Are you in a hurry? I actually wanted to stay a little longer. Thank you. But you've got this cut on your foot, so we should get back sooner. When you're all healed up, we can come back. Now, don't you think you should tell me what you've been plotting? Why were you so set on finding my weakness? And you thought my secret fears were being scared of ghosts, heights, and the dark. So, do you still think there's something I'm afraid of? No. If I was, do you think I'd accept so many Shiba Inus from you? I urge you to find another starting point quickly. Something so obvious, and you still haven't figured it out. You really are dumb. Seen enough? If so, let's go back. I don't remember ever agreeing to tell you.